You may have seen an exponential growth or decay problem done before, but probably not with balloons popping. Anyway, we're now ready to move on to calculus, chapter 2 in your textbook. To get us started, we have a very special guest lecturer, Dr. G, all the way from Math 135. So, take it away, Dr. G.